Hey guys, what's up? It's Terror Dog. Welcome back to Ace Combat 5. This will be the penultimate episode in this series of Ace Combat 5 100% campaign. So if you've missed any of my prior uploads, now is the time to go back and watch them and get yourself all caught up. Hopefully you've already subscribed so that you don't miss the exciting conclusion that will follow. Let's begin.
The president broadcast his voice repeatedly in an effort to reveal the truth to his citizens and soldiers.
All right.
However, the central government, now run by the vice president and his censored all of it, calling it enemy propaganda, and Yuktubania, their enemy.
Right, so they gotta get Prime Minister Nikanor. Luckily, Bartlett broke him out of prison. We're on a mission to get them out.
Captain Bartlett has rescued Prime Minister Nikanor of Yuktubania.
All right. Plans to attack him. So, yeah. Pretty straightforward. You've seen this before. But now, we're gonna break it with the Falcon. First, one thing to double check real fast. Do I have the skin for the Ace? I should have the skin for the Ace. And I do. And I also have a special skin for the Falcon, which is actually quite similar to the skin for the YA-10 Ace, if I remember correctly. No, it's not. Never mind. Wait, that's Raz Grease. There's a special. Yeah, it's kind of sort of similar.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Captain, we're launching with this formation then. Rasqueeze, launch!
According to Captain Bartlett...
Now, I still need S-ranks, so we're still going to go for all the shortcuts.
I'll be witnessing your bravery from down here, everyone.
Yes, ma'am.
Is there someone else in the car?
Me?
Nice.
Caselli, is the Prime Minister all right?
He's regaining consciousness. They injected him with some kind of drug.
Not bad at all. Creating diversions is the first step in espionage.
Okay, so it looks like there's the first checkpoint.
Enemy fighter overhead! We're gonna go on straight toward the checkpoint.
Only two targets. Helicopters, for some reason, move very quickly in this mission. And then they teleport all over the place. Especially on the higher difficulty levels. He's just kind of annoying.
Kid, assume you fly your plane the same way you drive? But no loop-de-loops, please.
Yeah. Is Bart off behind us? I hope he doesn't make a mistake like last month.
I heard that. I'll be alright.
That's some great driving! He keeps doing this, and I'm gonna get an ulcer just watching him.
These guys are incredible. It's as if the cross screens are flying up there.
I hear that voice again. All that useless chatter.
There we go. Nice.
The Prime Minister's life will be in danger if this keeps up. Just get him out of here safely and everything will be fine.
We're almost at the next fork in the road. We either take our chances with the shortcut or take the long way with the less risk.
Hey kid, which one looks better to you? Should I take the longer one? Okay, I'll bust through the shortcut.
That was close. Just gonna save like two TLS shots. Just for the final piece of the mission. Like two or three.
He hasn't changed. Airfield operations will begin in 4 minutes.
Look how far away Mr. B's car is.
Not again. That Mr. B sure loves to do things his own way.
We still have enough time.
Nice.
Portable missiles too. Raise your altitude.
Okay, it's time. Begin operation. Seize the hangar.
Hurry! Get to the hangar while they're still holding up.
This will work. We got ourselves a plane.
There we go, that's what I was waiting for, everything to spawn. Nice.
Any plane you got. Anything's better than a car. Hasn't it been a while since Captain Bartlett flew a plane? This platoon doesn't know when to shut up. Go on, return their fire. Thanks for the navigation, kid. That was a fun drive for all of us.
They stole a plane from the hangar, right up and under our nose.
What is this? I haven't seen a plane like this in ages.
It's a little dusty.
Get the safety belt tight on the Prime Minister. Is the Prime Minister on board?
Enemy planes overhead! They're coming right for us! Hold and rotate the gun turret. Adjust your sights.
I want to get airborne before the runway is blocked.
How exciting. Now we have an air battle.
We still gotta make it home, so don't relax just yet. To say goodbye to the captain. I'm gonna miss him.
All right, I'm taking off. Hello, Sky! I'm coming home!
Edge to Heartbreak One. We'll fly past our allies' front line and head for the ocean. The Kestrel will meet us on the way.
Roger that. Just hope we don't run into any bad guys.
Incoming aircraft. Looks like bad guys to me. The 8492nd.
Ah, the long-lost Belkin Grabok Fighter Squadron, huh?
Is that really them? I saw those planes plunge into the ocean along with the Colonel on my radar. It's them, the ghosts of Roskreese. They were the ones that attacked the mine, too.
All right, here we go. Well, that was sad. Takes care of that. If you look close, you can see the parachutes.
Second Squadron, or the Belkin Grabok one.
Alright, there we go. Now we have those Yuktabanian ships at defect, and we gotta protect them. Oh yeah, Bartlett's back. Alright, so we're gonna save here. And continue. Alright, so here we are in Sea of Chaos. Gotta protect those Yuktabanian ships that have defected. Being a carrier-based mission, we are restricted to carrier jets only, so no Falcon. I'll take the F-35.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Edge, And swordsman get the super hornet. Archer gets the Raphael. Now, I have not yet obtained the skin from the ace in this mission. This ace kind of just shows up for free. So yeah. Shouldn't be too much of an issue. Alright, so just like in the expert campaign, we're gonna go after these ships that are close to our new allies. Did my missile just go stupid? What the? Did you see that? It's like looping around the ship. That's so weird. Dead. Alright, I want to switch my wingman. I'm going to try to switch my wingman to cover, but I am. There we go. So they can deal with the planes, keep the planes busy while I'm dealing with the ships. I was supposed to get one of those LASMs onto this ship, and I targeted the wrong ship by mistake. That's okay. There we go. I can switch back to attack. Turn around here. Can't quite get head on into this guy, but the ace is now in front of me. Switch back to cover. And then to attack. Yeah, it looked like they just hit him, but, yeah, I should have gotten closer. That's a kill.
My palms are all sweaty.
Don't focus on just one plane. Go, that was nice.
Those guys are dead. They're already dead.
All enemy ships suppressed. We've won.
This is the captain of the carrier Kestrel. To all the brave souls that have survived, I congratulate you. Our journey is almost at an end, but we must not waver in our resolve to fight, to reclaim peace between the two nations.
Begin carrier landing checks. You are clear to land.
Has subsided. All Yuktobanian ships in the area, as well as all hostile Ocean forces, have been brought under control.
This mission, man. I know it's called Sea of Chaos, but still, it's like, I don't remember if it was the hard where it started, a hard campaign. I think it was maybe an expert where things started to get really weird. And it's just, yeah, this mission is chaos. Alright, look at that. Not even 5 minutes. Wow, very nice. Alright. Anyway, that's going to do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time when we conclude this series. Goodbye.